Ja. Whoa there! Are you all right? The name's Lyris. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Dead. Must have been the runt of the litter. Ready and stay sharp. This place is full of surprises. Keep moving. There are more Daedra on the way. Let's keep moving. Let's go.
Don't stop. Keep moving. More guards are on the way.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here, my friend. The Prophet.
Greetings, Lucy. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. You must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Koldar. I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt Molag Bal left the sentinels unguarded. We should keep moving. Well played, friend. RK's beard, you are good in a fight.
The god of brutality knows of your escape. Hurry!
The God of Schemes can see every part of Cold Harbor. We need to distract him.